How are you doing, everybody? Welcome back to HB Gaming. My name is Iron, and first of all, before we start, a quick little PSA. My PC died, which means there is no overlay, there is no webcam, there is no nothing. It is straight off the PlayStation 4, and I do apologize for the inconvenience, but it's not gonna stop us from recording any videos. So let's dive right back into it. We are playing Terraway Unfolded again, yes, again. I love this game, and we just got to a juicy part. Probably the last part that we need. And I'm off to an excellent start. Looks like a giant puzzle. Woohoo, this is actually fun. Oh, hi there. Oh. Hello. Ooh. Ooh. Sticky notes. I like it. More sticky notes. Oh, this is actually fun. This is a giant puzzle of papier-mâché goodness. Oh, hello there. I almost messed up there. So, this way, that way, up way, sideways, downwards. More sticky notes. Oh, there's the sun. Hi, everybody. Shiny. Shiny sunshine. Shiny, shiny sunshine. I'm just a bucket of sunshine, am I? Aha! I'm guessing this is not something that can be rushed. Hello? Just make me go in a circle. Hi, everybody. Hi. Ooh. Oh, just... Jeez. Jeez. Oh, come on. Come on, Siren, stop falling off. Fudger. This puzzle right here. Okay, this puzzle right here. This puzzle right here. I'm not gonna say it's why I play this game, but it is a giant perk. Whew, okay, made it. Now, which way is it taking us? Whee! Okay. I fell again. Damn it. Oh, I actually landed too hard. Are you kidding me? You know what? I'll just grab this confetti. Bad idea. Fly me up, baby. This is puzzling on a next level, I would say. Taking me to now. Oh! Oh, you little fudger. I am thoroughly enjoying my self. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Oh, come on! No! Oh! 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 I made a mistake there. The story will be a good one. Trust me, I know these things. How about taking a photo of the world of you for my cover? What's that? Very good. Just think for now, the finishing touch. Ha 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 ha! Oh my god. Hey, Squirrely. You use the companion app to change the world around you. It also has creative things, like plaster a scene with your photos and send customized confetti into our world. I'll skip. Well, don't. No. No. You're gonna test my patience, are you? Yeah, I knew it. Oh, fudger. Oh, you little fudger. Oh, that's a giant book. Those are giant types of paper. I was so close. Okay, I'll wait. Oh, I didn't hold into account that they could fall back down. I kept blowing. Sound nasty, don't take it out of context, please. Actually. Hey, ghosty. No, you don't. I found myself again. Oh boy. Oh, more. Woo. Whoopsie! This is very whimsical! Ah ha ha! Here. The pages are more treacherous ahead. Follow the ink. Who else saw that coming from a mile away? Ooh. People, please tell me you saw that coming from a mile away. Good.
God, man! Shit! I made it! I shine the light on there. There we go. My living in a triangle is so tense, I'm always on the edge. Can you help me make my life smoother? Ow. There you go. So much better, I feel de-stressed already. You're not living on the edge anymore. Oh, that's actually funny. Put some fun into that. Whoa, boy! Where is this taking me? Right into the sun.
I think I understand now.
You have battled through the storm and inspired us to create a new time.
Something experimental.
Now there is no turning back.
Oh boy.
Our final stop.
Where have you taken me? What in the blue blazes? I'm not supposed to go there. So where am I supposed to go then? Hi there. Is this story gonna take me? A messenger. Talk lonely. You need help? I need words. Bring something to speak with me, to exchange words with, to stop the lonely. Then I will help. Okay, there's a deck of cards there as well. Oh my. Bring the lonely. I mean, bring the words to the lonely. I've no choice but to look everywhere I can. Oh, flubber. Oh, come on. Is it gonna be one of those puzzles? Yep, it's gonna be one of those puzzles. Hi. You want, I know. I also want. Picture is tiresome. Change it. Do this, I will help. Okay. Pleasing, I will help. Oh my. Piggy? Piggy? Piglet? Can I knock these over? I can. Piglet fell over. Hey, it's my old little friend. How goes the adventure? Is that the time? I don't want to walk back through the desert at night. Can you carry me home, please? It's on a mesa beyond the waterfall. You can put me down if you need to. But don't lose your stamp or we'll have to start all over again. I can try. I can always try. There is no waterfall around. So is this the place that you need to go to? That's the biggest question. Whoopsie, wrong button. What's next? Show them the way. Okay, do I need to toss you over there? No. So where is it that I need to bring you? Something with a waterfall. So I don't know where I need to bring him. But perhaps That is a story for the next episode. What do you guys think? Probably is it? Yeah. You're gonna leave him there for a second. Thank you guys so much for watching. In the next episode, we're gonna find what he is all about and what he where he actually needs to go. Stay tuned for a special episode of a public service announcement from Ted Seda tomorrow for our Friday upload. And as always, for the XBA Gaming, my name is Lyron, and we are on YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, Discord, PlayStation communities, and on Facebook as well, so get your daily dose of XBA there. And again, my PC died, so we're gonna have to do this the potato way for a while. So bear that in mind, please. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a like. If you didn't like it, give it a dislike. And if you like what we do and you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. It really does help us out. And as always, for XB Gaming, my name is Iron, and we'll see y'all on the flip side. Take care, everybody.